lot harder to do this while you're on a bike than I thought it was gonna be.
See what happens. First things first, I would need things to go.
Alright, first thing I would need is this cool tripod. Tripod goes in the back. Second thing I need is snacks. Snacks are very important. See this? See that, guys? I need this for my boat. Third thing I need, fourth thing, whatever, is a knife. Knives are important. Sunglasses, you get the point, and boat keys. Oh, and last but not least, cool shoes. All right. I think I'm ready. Somewhat of a problem here. Yeah. Yeah, I can't go this way. This is my boat. Dad's boat, actually. As you can see, it's pretty cool in here. I'll show you a tour in a bit. Anyways, so I've never taken it out by myself, and we can see what happens. As you can see, that's my dad, and he's pretty cool, and that's the boat he's on. That's me. Hi! When I'm on the boat, I kind of feel like my dad, and this is much more than just taking it out one time. It's like, I feel like some type of connection, which is really cool. And this is just an old boat, and, well, it's my dad's boat, and I think it's really cool. And that's the part that I really like about boat.
It's that feeling connected in a different way.